Hello, we are Samuel, Anna, Abby, and Raquel, and we are going to show you the type of signs. Index. Mandatory signs, danger signs, red light and emergency signs, and prohibition signs.
The mandatory signs. There are represented by a circle. The circle, it has a blue background and a white symbol. The first photo, it means that you must put your safety glasses on. In the second photo, it means that you must keep your hands clean. This photo, it means that you must wear gloves. This tells you that you must wear a protection hat. This photo, it tells you that you must draw the ropes at the pin.
Danger signs. They are represented by the triangle. The triangle, it has a yellow background with a black bar and black symbol. In this picture, it warns you that the floor is wet and you can fall. In this picture, it warns you that this object is too hot and you can get burned. In this picture, it warns you that there are stairs and you can fall. In this picture, it warns you that there are crocodiles in this area. In this picture, it warns you that this area is dangerous.
The first aid and emergency signs. They are represented by a rectangle. The rectangle, it has a green background and a white symbol. The first picture, it tells you where is the first aid box. The second picture, it tells you where you can clean your eyes after it enters something into them. And the last one, it tells you where is the exit door. This picture, it tells you where can you have a shower. And this picture, it tells you where is the nearest phone.
The prohibition signs. They are represented by a circle. The circle has a white background with red borders and crossbar and a black symbol. In this photo, it forbids you stay with a dog in this place. The second one, the use of the phone is not allowed in the area. The third photo, smoking is forbidden in this place. The second photo, it forbids you give food at the birds. And the last one, it tells you that the use of the camera is forbidden in this area.
Thank you for your attention. Do you have any question?
No.